All right, welcome to the Grand River here in Ashtabula at the Harpersfield Covered Bridge Metropark, part of the Ashtabula County Metroparks. This year, on April 24th, 2021, we're gonna do the Lake Metroparks Grand River Canoe and Kayak Race. A couple things that you're gonna see different this year at the Grand River Canoe and Kayak Race. We've limited registrations because of, well, the COVID year, to 140. So only 140 participants will be allowed in the race this year. This is in keeping to all of the restrictions that we have through the local health departments. Another thing that you'll see when you get down here is that we're gonna have a lot more signage posted telling you basically to stay socially distanced while you're down at the park. We're gonna mandate the fact that you're gonna have to have a mask on while you're down here on the shoreline. As soon as you start the race and go into the water on the race, and you run your own race, you can take your mask off if you please. Also new this year, we will be doing a bib and packet pickup the day prior to the race. So on April 23rd at the Environmental Learning Center in Concord, Ohio, you will be able to go and pick up your race packet for the race the next day. This is in an effort to keep the amount of people that are waiting at the pavilion socially distance and keep our numbers down on race day for people gathering. So on race day, when you come down to the park here at Ashtabula County Metroparks Harpersfield Covered Bridge, you'll be able to unload your boat and then get into our start line. Our start line this year is going to be 15 feet apart, and it's going to wind you through safely and keep people at a social distance. What we're going to do is we're going to put boats in the middle, people on the sides. And we are going to start the race as we usually have done, with the exception of one thing. We have normally started three boats at a time. This year, we're only going to do two at a time. So keeping them on opposite sides of our chute, we'll start two boats every minute into the water. One of the other things that have changed for us this year at the Grand River Canoe and Kayak Race is the following. We will not be accepting same day registration at the park. In order to keep our numbers down, we are only going with what I said before, the 140 pre-registered folks for the race. Once we hit that mark, we will close the race out. The other thing that we will not be doing this year is providing a shuttle. Racers are going to need to arrange shuttle of their craft and their person back to their cars, both before and after the race. All right, we're ready to start the race. You're ready to go. You've got your life jacket on. You've got your canoe or kayak ready to go. Everything is checked and registered with the state of Ohio. And now we're gonna send you off on your way down the river. The race is 8.5 miles, and we will see you at Hidden Valley Metropark in Madison. All right. So here we are on the shore of the Grand River in Madison, Ohio, at Lake Metroparks Hidden Valley Park, the finish line for the 8.5 mile Grand River Canoe and Kayak Race. You'll be coming down river from Harpersfield. You'll bring your boat ashore. You'll hop out of it, and you're gonna run all the way up to the pavilion line. As you're going up, just make sure you stay apart from one another. Finish this race nice and safe and sound. Put that mask on. So as you secured that boat, you ran all the way up from the river. We're making our way over to the pavilion here for the finish line. On race day, there'll be an archway that'll be going over the top of this, and you'll run across the finish line. Well, we will ring the bell. There'll be no ringing the bell this year, just to keep people's hands off of it, but one of our staff will ring the bell. So don't worry, it'll be here. And all we're asking for is after you're done with your race, you go on with your day. Make your way out of the park and head on home. Thanks for coming. We'll see you at the race day. So once you finish the race, you crossed our finish line, you're gonna make your way through a chute. At the end of the chute, you're gonna find a hydration area where we've provided water, bottled water for each individual racer. One of the things that you'll also notice with this year's race is that we will not be providing an award ceremony. We will be doing awards, but those awards will be mailed out to you first, second, and third in every single class after the race is completed. We will also be doing a Maddest Hat Award. The Maddest Hat Award will be given out this year, so no fret. You better have those hats on while you're during the race. We're looking for some really creative stuff this year, so get at it. So one of the things that we're going to have to remind you about with this year's Grand River Canoe and Kayak Race is the fact that we will not have a concession area for people to purchase food at. In an effort to keep people separated and socially distanced, we're going to not be doing that this year.